Starting January 1st, Charles in Charge, weeknights at 6. But Tony's still the boss, weeknights at 7 on WKBD TV 50. Get ready to laugh. The Three Stooges are here to tickle your funny bone right here on TV 50, your place for comedy.
On the next Family Ties.
Alex, I need a Christmas favor from you.
Tis the season.
Right.
But this is too much.
Santa is going to bring you 100 shares.
What? Alex is Santa Claus?
Oh, Santa has done very well.
The original Scrooge is about to meet the real thing.
How's Mrs. Claus?
Get ready for a close encounter with Kris Kringle.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Coming up on the next Family Ties.
Monday at 7:30 on WKBD TV 50.
I'm Colonel Clarence Harvey of the Salvation Army, and I'd like to say thank you from the hundreds of thousands of people in our community who are helped by the Salvation Army because you cared enough to share. Your support of our Christmas effort this year will allow us to do even more. So I'm asking you to consider making your first gift to someone you don't even know, someone who needs your help, by giving to the Salvation Army. It will make a difference, and it will add to the joy of your Christmas holiday. God bless and thank you.
Palm Springs tonight. How do you like that, huh? I'll pick you up about 4, honey. How'll that be?
Oh, swell. I'll have everything packed.
Fine.
Car's ready, sir.
Making mufflers, eh?
Well, I didn't want the baby to catch cold.
Well, if you were over here, I'd give you this.
Christmas. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at my...
Mona.
And they celebrate with Mona's brother.
What are you doing here?
What do you mean? You invited us.
Invited you? I don't even know you.
Picture her 20 pounds heavier with braces and zits.
Angela.
Monday at 7 on WKBD TV 50.
The holidays for me in the past had always been a time of great despair. I came to the mission, and now I can look forward to holiday seasons as a time of joy and rejoicing and thanksgiving, time of friendship and time of giving, sharing, intimacy. Good things, only good things now.
Share a message of hope with the homeless this holiday season. Call your local rescue mission.
Here, fix the baby's milk. I'll handle that.
Letters to TV 50 with WKBD Program Manager Paul Prange.
Welcome to Letters to TV 50. Here's a letter from a viewer in Rochester Hills who writes, "Dear Mr. Prange, a week or so ago I made time to sit down and watch the WKBD broadcast of Blazing Saddles, even though I knew from past showings that a few of the more irreverent scenes had been toned down for TV. This time, though, the film was peppered with deletions from beginning to end. It had been cleaned up so badly, it wasn't even as funny as it had been in the past TV showings. All in all, it was disappointing at best. If future broadcasts of Blazing Saddles show anything but the uncut original, I won't even bother turning the TV on. The cleaned-up version is a work of art that's been vandalized. Unfortunately, we just can't show the uncut version of Blazing Saddles. This is the made-for-TV version the distributor supplied to us. It's the only one we would have access to, but it's academic since the contract expired anyway. So if it comes up again, we'll sure keep your comments in mind. Thanks for writing.
Send your comments to TV50, P.O. Box 50, Southfield, Michigan, 48037.
She'll have the money on time.
Yeah, and I'll see that you get it, too. Me, myself, I, personally. I'll guarantee it, see?
And who are you?
Who is he?
Why, he's one of the biggest steelmen in the country.
One. Two. Three.
It's Waterbed Gallery's first ever Battle of the East versus West Clearance Centers.
My staff's really geeked about all this friendly competition.
Great. My staff's pumped up too. I have over 100 beds priced at $97 and up.
Wild. I have that in the matching bedroom suites priced below cost and ready to go out the door today.
We have oak water beds priced so low if the owner knew he'd sack me like a quarterback.
Same here, but our prices are lower, bucko.
In your dreams, Beth.
The managers of the clearance centers are taking this East versus West challenge seriously. Get into a showroom and show your hometown spirit. No serious offers refused.
Screwy enough to be good. Come on, let's look them over.
Look, boys, see who's coming. Look, Waldo Twitchell.
Checking that pearl necklace in this express office over a year ago sure fooled the cop.
Oh, no wonder. I... Oh, pardon me. If you'll excuse me.
That's all for now. Join us again next week for more laughs with the Three Stooges on TV 50, your place for comedy.